I think I'm done scavenging this place. Alright, just gotta look for a home now. Never found anywhere I can live. Oh wow. We'll go this way. Oh, radio power. Looks abandoned. Whoa, what? That's cool. Oh my god, this is a really good place to live. Just probably live here. Looks like nobody has been here. Oh, my bandana, good. What's in here? Clothing, don't need your clothes. This one's kinda locked. Not worth it that.
Well, that was a pretty good run. Close the hatch. I guess I could put this stuff away. Alright. The lights are going off on my monitors. Wait a minute. Where's my bandana? Hello? Somebody here? Hello? Better get my sledgehammer ready.
Hey,
who are you?
Hey, sorry. I didn't know you lived here.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Well, I heard this is like the only book in the city that I heard somebody was looking for.
Wait. Book?
Yeah, it's the maid bike, the only one I heard people stole them.
What? Wait a minute.
I killed one of them and took it.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody, I swear to God.
Do you know how... Come here.
Oh, alright.
Do you know how long I've been searching for this book?
How long?
Five were left in this city 10 years ago.
Huh.
I controlled them all. Four have been stolen from me, and I never thought I'd ever see one again. I always wanted my mini bike.
Yeah, so I heard from the guy I killed that took the other one. I don't know where it was.
You killed him?
Yeah. Alfred?
Thank you. I'll read. Thank you.
Yeah. Well,
if you're telling the truth here right now, where do you live or where do you reside?
Nowhere. I have been traveling, can't find it anywhere because it was hoarded by zombies and dogs.
I mean, I guess you've helped me so greatly so far, I guess.
Yeah.
Would you care to stay here with me? It gets pretty lonely.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind living here with you.
Awesome.
Alright. Now, I saw that I hit a chainsaw, but I wasn't sure if somebody lived here or not, so I didn't take it.
Okay, yeah. You need to use it. Use it in only certain times.
Oh, yeah, getting trees and stuff.
I do not have much fuel. I've been running out of resources. As you can see, my pipes have been rusty around here.
Yeah, your water supply. So it's good to drink and stuff.
No, I can't drink any of this water. Just recently, it's been going downhill.
Hmm.
I have no resources, I have nothing. Working stiff crates are the last thing I have.
Yeah.
And pretty much what you see now is all I have.
Wow.
Kind of sad.
Yeah. Well, if the outbreak didn't happen, then none of this would happen.
Would you care to join me outside to find some?
Sure.
You seem more well equipped. I mean, I have a sledgehammer.
Yeah. I did find a wrench, but not that helpful, really.
This is one of the first times I've been out in a while.
So, how long have you been seeing Civilization?
Well, for the past 2 days, I've been coming out recently because I have nothing. But before that, everything contained me down there for 6 years. Tell you the truth, it looks a lot different than it used to.
Oh, yeah.
That building, like, this building right here, it used to be one of my favorite clubs. And now look at it.
Destroyed and rebels.
It's a dump.
Well, I haven't seen... What?
At least the store's over there at night, still.
Yeah, I scavenged a little bit of it. Don't want the bathroom, so I guess we can start there.
Like, these people, they're not the same anymore.
No.
The infection happened 7 years ago, and I never thought I'd live this long.
Yeah.
There's not many people.
Yeah.
Not
many at all.
Six years.
Here. Oh, I found a sledgehammer and a pickaxe. That's a good start.
Oh,
I didn't
get the window
open,
just cut myself.
Oh, jeez. Oh no,
I thought it was
coming.
Oh no, hopefully we don't get ransacked. Well, that's
all the
one of them.
Nothing.
Oh, finally, I found a pair of kits.
Oh.
Oh, man. I still need some
plant factors. Yep, I'm just checking these boxes for stuff.
Grab some of those
real quick. Oh, Fremen's axe. You're supposed to have some good stuff.
I'm not coming out of the cold. That's amazing.
I have honey. I have a jar of honey.
Alright, so I'm not sick yet.
Alright, so I have some honey if you need some.
Right,
yep.
But, this chest looks like it could have something in it. Looks like a military box. Oh my god, there's actually something pretty nice.
Oh, we need to break this door down now. Cod zombie. Cod zombie.
Where?
In front. Let me break this.
Oh, we need to go.
Break.
No, I don't want to go out like this.
We're not going to.
No! Go!
Alright, get something to seal it up.
I mean, I have a door, but I don't know if I want to put it down.
Let's just put... Alright, hold on. Let me cross the door.
Did it break through yet?
I think they have. Oh,
no,
where's the door?
No, not yet. I'm looking at him right now.
Alright, get in here. Got the door.
You have a door?
Not that good, but... It'll work.
Very quick build. Better have it nothing than something.
Alright, we should get these boxes out of here.
I'm trying to do it quick. No much time.
We don't.
There's nothing in that. What are the ways?
We're going to have to book it back to your place.
That's fine. We can go back there. Doesn't be
too far. Iron shovel. Pretty good. It's a yellow shovel.
Oh, I found 99 wood, but I could use that.
Nice. Yeah, I found a yellow shovel. I don't know why it's yellow, but...
Oh, nice. I heard yellow shovels are good.
Yeah.
Remember, like more of a well-made shovel.
Yeah, that was a waste. This axe is about to break. Let me break that one.
There's nothing...
Shit. Wait, what's that? The safe.
Is it safe?
Yeah,
oh,
let's
God.
Break it.
Take forever. Okay, it stopped.
Mine's are going off.
Oh my god, this is going to take forever, oh my god.
No.
Oh, this door is locked. Ah, I did it, yes. No! Oh my god, they're right outside the door.
Are they?
I'll try, I reinforced the door a little bit. I did what I could. Oh, no! You're on fire!
Ow. I have water, I have water.
Oh, put water on you.
All right, then.
Oh.
All right.
That was close. Oh, no!
Right, he's dead. Fuck you. Get the sandwich on there. All right. Keep that little dot. I have some bandages. When we get back to the house, I'll give it to you.
I haven't been outside my house in 6 years, and this is what I get.
Oh, behind us! Behind us! Rip it out of here now!
What?
Let's
go! Okay. No!
We'll do it in the daytime.
Go! Go!
Go, 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 go.
I haven't ran this much in forever.
I know, right? I've been walking.
I'm starting to burn. Oh, thank God.
Get it.
I'll go first. I can get it. Oh, get it. Oh, no.
Get in.
Yeah, I
know. Well, now you can really rely on me, right?
Oh, we'll put this down.
Alright. Sermon's lax is useless to me. Now it's broken.
Alright,
oil
is trash.
Oh, here. You should have got bitten in the arm.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Yep.
Oh, that helps.
Yeah, but this place won't last for the hordes, though. If you heard of them.
Yeah, it should be good.
Maybe.
I've only been in this room for 6 years. I have no clue what's out there.
Might go through this door yet.
I've never had a pickaxe to do it. I finally
want
to move on.
Alright, well, I'll break for you. Since I found a pickaxe in there.
Nah. Break
the
hole there. I don't
want to
risk it.
Whoa.
Oh you. My god, nothing has changed.
Huh. See if it's somehow or. Any other things?
Yeah, keep going this way. I'm remembering. Yeah, go this way. There should be a spot out here. Like, be quiet. Up. This is gonna be leading us to the outside.
Alright, let me put this.
There's a quicker escape. I think this would be the best. Like, cause I heard every 7 days.
Yeah, same.
And I think this would be the best spot to, like, have that.
Hey, I found a treasure map. I just found a kid's treasure map.
Really?
And a guy.
This is my boss's son.
Oh. Clydes? Clydes treasure map.
That's Clyde Barrington.
Oh, wow.
I never thought he'd shoot himself.
Well,
looks like he got trapped in a corner.
Oh yeah.
He must have been the one who locked me in. He saved my life.
Wow. Well,
where did you go?
Alright, I'm back in the base. I'm just trying to find. See what's over here.
I don't want to lose him.
Oh yeah.
I'll make some type of door so we like don't have something coming in that room.
Oh yeah.
Oh, so you.
Yeah, but we should probably move on sometime later. So.
Some of my boss's old trophies were in the trash.
Oh! I found a hard metal door in here.
Oh, nice, nice. Put it over here.
Alright. I'm sorry. Oh.
Well, I'm so glad for, I'm glad you locked me in here, actually.
Yeah.
Clyde, like, I mean, my boss was had his times, his days,
Yeah.
but I never held it against him. But his son was always a jerk to me.
Wow.
But I'm glad he at least tried to work.
Yeah.
At least I could have done the same for him.
Yeah. Well,
Well, so what should we do now?
it's daytime
I
again,
know we have to
so.
like scavenge and stuff like that, but I hear bees.
Well, let's go back to our building and go get that, then go get that Walzev.
Oh
What?
yeah, we can do that. We can go back to the building. Let's be careful.
Yeah, for the more cop dogs come. Hold on. Alright, no zombies. Just get over there, get out, and then let's go scavenge some more buildings.
Oh, I found some glue and a feather. Can do some wonders.
Yeah.
Collect a little bit of wood too.
That's good. How
Mean,
close
I
are
guess we're
these
always
guys?
gonna need wood.
Oh wow, look how close this one's gonna break right here.
Hey, I found a backpack.
What's in it?
I don't know, let me check. Oh, I found a sweatshirt, glass jars, hunting rifle parts. Ah, they're not in good, too good condition. I'm just gonna leave them.
Alright. Alright, yeah, so hold on, come in here. Look at this. Look how close we were gonna die if we didn't run out of here. Look how bent up this is.
Wow. It's only a couple hits.
And these are just almost broken too. Alright, well.
I mean, yeah, what's, I wonder what's in this.
So, let me look in it since I found it.
Yeah, you can do that.
Alright, just help me right now because it's gonna take a while, probably. Even with pickaxes, it's gonna take a while. It's probably just gonna be money in here. Not to be anything, but. Let's just see what's in here. You
It's
never
gonna
know.
take too long.
Yeah. Unless I'm not using my axe, it'll take a lot longer.
Yeah, it would. Oh, man. Oh, damn. My tool broke. I gotta go build a new one.
Alright.
Put it right here on this top of this thing. Alright, I'm waiting for it to build.
Pickaxe I found is about to break, sadly.
I had a good one. I'm getting better at making these tools now that I'm out.
Oh yeah, same.
It's been a while since I built something.
How have you been surviving down there? Like how much food and water did you have?
I had like I said, the crate that I had, that's all I ever had, and I lost most of it in the raid that happened. Like recently, people have been coming by. I didn't know who they were or anything, but they stole all my stuff, and I haven't seen them since.
Maybe I killed one of them, right?
Did that per- Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Maybe you killed one of them.
The guy did have quite a lot of food, and I thank God I have food because I was starving. I was about to die.
And he did have my book.
Yeah, that might have been the guy. Was it like Ralph or something?
Wow. I don't remember hearing his name.
Ooh, my God! Look at this rifle part. This rifle, the hunting rifle stock.
Oh wow. Do you
That's
want to
good.
take that or do you want me to have that?
You can take it.
Alright.
This part is
Dude,
not.
I'm so glad I
Eh.
found you when I did.
Alright, yeah.
I've only had 5 more cans of food in my life.
So, yeah, You want to eat part of the sandwich? It's old, but I don't care.
Alright. I've only been outside for 3 days.
Huh.
But I heard something like, I had a radio that I was so glad I went to the radio transmission tower. They said something about the government drops like crates every 3 days.
Hmm.
In a nearby spot in this town.
That's cool.
So I don't know if that would be something we could look into, like if we hear like or ever see like a plane.
Maybe.
I heard about it, but I don't know if it's true.
Maybe. We got some stone. I just need one stone and an axe.
I just need to get a bunch of supplies, really.
There we go. Now I can make an axe. Well, maybe. What?
I used to, like, build these things as a kid. It was a forge. I used to build them as a kid. My father would help me.
No.
I think, like, he always said they're good to build weapons and stuff if, like, we're in hard times.
Yeah.
I guess this would be the best time to use that skill.
Yeah. Well, alright. We should probably find a food place or something next.
I know my dad always told me I need animals. Animal hide.
Yeah.
He always said that.
Alright, that's all zombies. We should just go back. Maybe.
Did it sell
a store somewhere? Like a restaurant? Bob's Calf?
Oh, I found a tire.
Yeah. Alright. Wait. What's that? Oh.
Floating?
Nothing. Yeah, no, that's good. That's something that's floating. Alright, so the cafe is... Alright, there's the cafe. Well, it's probably what a cafe has. Probably has a lot of food in here.
That's what I was thinking. Oh, I can't find more. My legs are hurting. I'm hungry.
Alright, well, what's your guys' car as well with you?
Food.
Oh, short iron pipe. Maybe those to probably make the forge or something. Maybe.
But you use that for filtration.
Oh, this does a lot. Oh, here.
But the tires I found aren't too good.
Oh.
They're rated 114.
Oh,
found glass.
Found cat food. And the can.
I'm finding all these good things.
Alright, I'm gonna shift these so we can find food.
I'm glad I have some knowledge of when I used to be really outside.
Yeah. Oh, find a water bottle, that's good.
Found moldy bread. I don't know if that could be any use. I know
don't
it
eat it. You can eat old sandwiches, but you don't eat moldy. You only eat well. Moldy.
No, moldy bread is, I know it has, like, good things in it, but you can't use it yet.
Alright.
Oh, I found water.
Check the back.
I'm finding can. This is good for metal.
Beverage? Anything in here? 3 glass jars. There's empty glass jars in the cooler. Let's find the store.
Alright, this is on that. Oh, I found vitamins.
Oh, that's good. Alright, what's this? Oh, that's outside.
Oh, I can't believe I'm searching a toilet for water. I found corn seeds.
Huh. I found iron pipes in the sink. Broken pipes. Alright, well, okay, fine. Stuff. Whoa!
Oh,
that building got collapsed. Pretty hard.
Oh, that used to be the old school.
Huh. Alright,
Chicken down. I keep finding a good amount of grass.
That's good. Not what? Wanna go check this building over here?
Yeah, I don't have much room. I'm getting really heavy.
Yeah, this place isn't that good, though. Scavenge. Well, have you ever thought about, you know, moving?
I mean, oh, well, video clip ended moving before.
Oh.
But I wouldn't know where to start.
Well, that's what it takes, just to see where you can find to live.
I mean, would you be willing to move with me?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no problem.
Really?
Yeah.
You would?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm in this building.
We just have to put the film supplies that we don't need back.
Hey.
I found one of those animals my dad was talking about.
Oh. I will.
Like a dog.
Don't get bit.
I don't know if I should go over there.
Well, before you go, come up here. I found a gun safe, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, come up here. I think I found one. Because remember these buildings.
The
I don't know. Well, make sure you're safe, right? Bring bookcases,
yeah.
Nothing.
I don't know how to get up. Oh, this door. Yep, stairs.
Iron desk. Oh, green bandana.
Are you at the very top?
Yeah, I'm at the very top.
Oh, your dead body on top of here. No, you didn't have nothing.
Yeah. Oh, I'm at the very top. Come here.
I'm looking at those nests.
Yeah, come down here. I'm gonna start breaking the door. It took a lot to break, though.
I don't know where you are.
You see me.
Oh, more water.
Where are you? What room are you in?
Third floor.
Alright, well, if you come up, well, if you keep going downstairs, upstairs, I'm up here. Let's see if it's right here. This door's really boarded in, so.
Oh, here you are.
I just wanna make an axe. I need stone.
This is gonna take forever.
No.
Noise is all about
us. Oh, yeah. There's many other axes.
Finally.
Now let's break this.
That's gonna take forever.
Oh, yeah. How hungry are you?
I'm good on food right now. I have enough.
Alright, they found a blueberry pie.
Oh, good, good.
It was in a cooler. I don't know why it was in a cooler, but it's fresh.
I don't really need this glass. Or the iron arrowheads.
I'm gonna need your help. This will take forever.
Ah, man. I'm just checking through my backpack in case I don't need some of this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I can get rid of the mini bike wheels. A lot of work might break in these.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I know they were good, pretty well on design.
Alright, let's see what's... Alright, let's see what's in this thing.
What's in it?
Well, this thing, you check.
Oh, man.
The shotgun thing was not, it's not that bad. Not good, but...
Yeah, I guess okay. I can take that. I'll just take that one. Oh, it'd take a long time to build it, though.
Well, I can start somewhere. Alright, let's go back to the house for the last time, and then when the night's over. Oh shit. When the night's over. Yeah. So where is the place? Over here?
Oh no, it's nighttime. To follow him.
Yep.
Yep. Oh man. Bob's Cafe. Good place to eat usually.
No, I was just running down. We already grabbed everything we could. This is so big. Where's the door? Yeah, zombies are after us. We better go. Zombies are after us.
Go, go, go. She's coming.
Alright.
Bumped my head.
That meat stew. Crap, we're gonna have to eat that before we leave. So.
No, don't eat the meat stew before we leave.
I thought, man, when we do leave.
Oh, I have beer, so we could run for days.
Same.
I'll leave the headlight.
Oh, you left your chainsaw on here.
I know.
I'll grab it.
Leave the nails here too. Alright, you think we're good?
Yeah. Well, there's nowhere really to sleep, so I guess I'm gonna go sleep up here, alright?
Okay.
Well, good night.
Good night, have fun.
Yep.